have been eliminated. Mission accomplished. We've got our capital back.
We finally did it. We've got our city back.
Touchdown.
Oh, no, you don't! Horsemen.
All threats have been eliminated. Our people are rising up.
They've opened up the gate to our city. We've got the Guerrilla team to thank for this. If I had a bottle of champagne right now, I'd crack it open and celebrate with you guys, Guerrilla team.
Ah, couldn't do it again.
We took her back!
We did it!
Emeria, it's finally ours again.
Home sweet home.
Well, Talisman, it's been some journey. That's our finish line right down there, boys. My house. I think you'll like my wife's quiche. And don't forget a bouquet for my daughter.
Maria is finally free. The occupying Estovakian forces have been wiped out. Great execution of this mission has handed us a clear overall victory in the war. We're still taking light resistance in a few limited areas, but it's only a matter of time before we have complete control of the capital. Our officials should start drawing up a ceasefire agreement, as they've made preparations for a meeting with the Estovakian leaders. Good job. You two are a part of history now. Your actions will be remembered for generations to come.
Alright. Ugh. Definitely the second business scene here, but I can never get them right. So maybe I can shoot down. I had shoot down one UAV. Special there. Where's... There's Pastor Nick. Alright. Oh, I should have done 10. Huh. And here we go.
Alright! The vault is on the other side of those crosshairs.
Hobbs bomb! Take aim!
3, 2, 1.
Screw this war!
Oh, you dick.
We're gonna live like kings!
And... fire!
That must be a patent tank. That definitely must be a patent tank.
I knew
tank.
Donnie wasn't the sharpest tool in the shed, but I never imagined he was this stupid. For all we know, this tunnel could be off by a damn mile. But it doesn't even matter. We've got a mountain of genuine treasure right here in front of us.
At least we're half of it.
Now what?
Now what, he says. If my calculations are correct, I'd say it's too big to put in our damn pockets.
The king's gentle smile.
I was picturing the city to be a darker, more depressing place, but nothing like this. The people look cheerful. Some are even smiling. It was all about to make perfect sense.
Testing 1, 2. The war is over! I repeat, the war is over!
That's a big gun he got between his legs.
The people are learning to smile again. Reunited with my daughter. My angel.
Now dance with me.
That was the corniest thing I've ever seen. I like the F-22. Have to give her a shot next. That was the name model. Stricken leader. New. Okay. New.